never knew I could feel like this, like I've never seen the sky before. Want to vanish inside your kiss. Seasons may change, winter to spring, but I love you until the end of time. Go on, me. Go.
Jack and Chelsea come here to be married, and we are all present to witness their marriage, to share in their happiness, to wish them well, and to help make this a memorable day for them both. And marriage can only take place in premises that have been registered for that purpose. And it is my duty to inform you that this place in which we are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. However, if any person present knows of any lawful impediment to this marriage, they should declare it. Even little ones are so, Katie, do you give Chelsea to be married to John?
Yes.
Jack and Chelsea, before you are joined in matrimony, I have to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows that you are now each about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. So I'm now going to ask you each in turn to declare that you do not know of any lawful reason why you may not be married to each other. So starting with Jack, if you just repeat after me. I declare
that I know
of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Jack Perry Acton.
That I, Jack Perry Acton.
Why I,
Jack Perry Acton.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Chelsea J. Adams. To
Chelsea J. Adams.
Chelsea. I declare.
That I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Chelsea J. Adams. May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Jack Perry Acton.
To Jack Perry Acton.
And now the solemn moment has come for Jack and Chelsea to contract their marriage before you, their witnesses. So if you feel able, can I ask guests please to stand and support? Turn to face each other, because you're making a contract with each other. Okay. And again, Jack, you go first.
I, Jack Perry Acton.
Take you, Chelsea J. Adams.
Take you, Chelsea J. Adams.
To be my wedding wife.
To be my wedding wife.
And Chelsea. I, Chelsea J. Adams.
Take you, Jack Perry Adams.
Take you, Jack Perry Adams.
To be my wedding husband.
To be my wedding
husband.
Okay. Can the guests please be seated? There are now some additional vows that Jack and Chelsea have chosen to make to each other. And then Jack will first. Chelsea, I promise to live together in love and harmony.
Chelsea, I promise to live together.
To cherish and care for you.
Cherish and care for you.
Whatever the future may bring.
Whatever the future may bring.
Chelsea. Jack, I promise to always try.
Jack, I promise to always try.
To make our love and friendship last.
To make our love and friendship last.
I trust that our marriage will remain strong. And look to our future get together. With hope, happiness and joy.
Hope, happiness and joy.
May we treasure this day.
May we treasure this day.
And never allow anything to change.
Never allow anything to change.
The feelings we share for each other. So we've now come to the exchange of rings, which is the traditional way of sealing the vows that have just been made. Your wedding rings are unbroken circles, symbolising an ending and everlasting love, and they are the outward signs of the lifelong promises that you've just made to each other. So wear these rings with love and pride, in recognition of your shared life together. So we've got Willis with the rings. If you offer it. Just chances. Excellent. First time from you. All the way. Perfect. And just repeat after me. Chelsea, I give you this ring.
Chelsea, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
Symbol of our marriage.
And a token of my love for you.
Token of my love. Yeah.
Perfect. And if we've got Jack's ring, Jordan. Thank you, though. That's the wrong hand. Repeat after me. Jack, I give you this ring.
Jack, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And a token of my love for you.
And a token of my love for you.
Well done. Marriage is a desire for two people to share themselves and their experiences with each other, and a willingness to accept each other for what they are. Marriage requires closeness and distance. Closeness for a couple growing together, and just enough distance for each partner to be an individual. Jack and Chelsea, you have both made the declarations prescribed by law. They've made a solemn and binding contract with each other, the presence of your family and friends here today. And having symbolised your marriage by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, It is my privilege and indeed my very great pleasure to declare that you are now husband and wife. And Jack, you may now kiss your beautiful new wife.
Sometimes there's no one here but you and me in that broken old street light. Lock the doors, leave the world outside. All I've got to give to you, these 5 words, and I ain't begging you. Different blue.